Hi mga scholars! Ako dahi si Markiman Kagumbay from Barangay Gusa, a third-year college student from USTP, taking up Bachelor of Science in Electronics Technology, major Electronics System. And this is my story. I started to discover myself being a leader way back when I was a senior high school student at the same university, USTP. Nako isa ka friend nga grabe gyud siya maka-inspire sa kuha to lead the university. And katupod siya is siya ang president sa USTP Senior High School academic year 2018-2019. So every time na sila pa-events or pa-meetings is ginauban gyud ko niya and gatabang-tabang pod ko. Same academic year, second semester, I have elected to be the vice president of the Entrepreneurs Club of USTP Senior High School. So during that time, I have realized how amazing it is to serve my schoolmates and also to serve the university. So after senior high school, nag-promise gyud ko sa myself nga mo-join og mga organizations sa school kay para pod mas ma-enhance akong leadership skills and para pod nga mas ma-equip ko. I am so thankful, Gyud. I am so grateful sa City Scholarship because they have given me the chance to know more about myself, to know my strengths, and to build my confidence. I have received a lot of opportunities to join and improve my leadership skills and communication skills. I am so lucky enough nga naka-apil kog mga big leadership trainings like Leeds Camp 7, Global Leadership Summit Mindanao, or Youth Leadership Academy, Batch 3, graduated and received the Pagsaysay Award, and now the Youth Empowerment Program together with my Andam Higala family. Due to this pandemic, I have encountered a lot of doubts, a lot of challenges, a lot of trials that really pulls me down to give up on the things that I love, to give up on the things that I really wanted to do, and that's serving. There was one time nga unexpected gyud kaayo nga naay niabot nga problema sa among pamilya ug hangtod karon wala pa na siya nasulbad. And during the first time nga nahibal-an to na ako nga problema, I was physically, emotionally, and mentally drained. Dili na ko ganan mo kaon, sige na lang ko kapas mo, and every morning gasukaha ko. And until the point nga gusto na ako i-give up akong studies and to stop my leadership journey. But I surpassed these challenges because of the positive feedback I received from the people I trust. Nga bisan pag unsa kadako nga problema nga moabot sa mua, mapalisud man or mapasayon, I know nga malampasan na ninamo. And I know pod nga naay dako kayong opportunity nga maabot sa mong pamilya in the near future. I am so grateful gyud kang Ate Herna Francis May Pitano because she always gives me advices every time nga ma-burnout ko and every time nga nako'y problema. Always gina niya ginaingon, if kung gikapoy na ka sa imong responsibilidad sa imong organization and sa imong academics, ayaw gyud kalimot og pahuway, kay dili ta robot. Dili ta robot nga dili na nato kailangan matulog, og dili ta robot nga dili na nato kailangan mukaon. Busa magpahuway gyud ka, kay para pod nga nanapod kay energy for the next nimong responsibility. I am also grateful sa City Scholarship Office, especially kang Ma'am Petals, because gipamulat gyud niya sa kuha ang values of perseverance, bravery, and gratitude. Siya gyud mismo nag-ingon sa kuha nga know your responsibility, Markim. So as anak, imong responsibilidad is ang pagtarong sa imong pag-eskwela. Dili nimo responsibilidad ang pagtrabaho kay naman kay mga igsuon. So ikaw as anak, kailangan nimo tabangan imong kaugalingon para makahuman ka sa imong pag-eskwela. And that's a piece of advice from Ma'am Petals that I really value the most. Sa tanan ako experiences and sa akong leadership journey, what I really learned is that always have an attitude of gratitude. Bisan og gamay na siya nga butang, bisan og dako na siya nga butang, always remember to say thank you and appreciate the person nga naghatag sa imuha ana. To all City Scholars out there, start each day to have a positive thought and grateful heart. Because I firmly believe that if you are this kind of person, you will absolutely be a successful student and a successful student leader. Learn to appreciate and learn to say thank you. Thankfulness is the beginning of gratitude. And gratitude is the completion of thankfulness. Thankfulness consists merely in words, but gratitude is shown through actions. I just want to leave this quote from Ma'am Petals to every viewers who is watching this video, that every scholar is a story, and every scholar leader is a story for others. Always remember to have an attitude for gratitude.